Oh, you've always heard that Christmas is about the tree. But I am here today to help you see there is more than that, you know. It's about Jesus Christ, our Savior Lord. It's about His Spirit Sword. Not about the evil world. Christ is the seed of Christmas, you know. Tell all your friends, you know. I hope by now you know that Christ isn't Christmas, and that's what it should be. That's right, that's the sea in Christmas, you see. It's always been said around your head that you should be excited about presents and pumpkin bread. But it's really about Christ, His love supplies, His holiness so nice. Christ is the seed in Christmas, you know. Tell all your friends, you know. I hope by now you know that Christ isn't Christmas, and that's what it should be. That's right, that's the seed in Christmas, you see. Well, I guess you know what Christmas really is. It's about Jesus and what is His. 'Cause if anything else, why have a sea in Christmas? Hey, then might as well not call it that then. So that's why there's a sea in Christmas.